how to request for Facebook account restriction to remove it. So if your Facebook account is restricted, I will show you mine. In my case, my account is restricted for, this is my official Facebook account, okay. So first of all, I will check if there is any restriction or not. Click these three dots, okay, on the right side, and you can see account status is restricted. This one, it is red, okay. So I want to request to Facebook to remove this restriction. So what will I do? This is very simple, okay. If you go to this page and click on the upper right photo profile photo, this one, you will see here help and support, okay. In the help and support, you will see report a problem. Click this report a problem. Now it's showing that go to that area where is the problem and check your phone, okay. So I will go again there, okay, where is the problem. So I will go to my profile, click these three dots and this one, okay. Now this is a problem, I will check it, okay. Just check it. Now this appear this message report, I will click this report problem, okay. It's very simple. So it's creating report. Now include, I will click include in report, okay. So the screenshot is already automatically included. I can attach more picture also. Now describe the issue. So simply write, sir, madam. Now this is important, okay. My Facebook account is restricted, so I am requesting to fix my FB account, please. Okay, I am really apologizing, okay. So you can also write in your own words for this activity, and I promise that I will never do this mistake in future, okay. So that's it. I will click this arrow and now it's finalizing. So after submitting this report, you have to wait for 48 hours to 72 hours, I mean 2 to 3 days, they will send you the reply. Now it's gone, okay. So I have to wait for 2 to 3 days. If they accept my request, so they will remove this restriction, okay. Otherwise they will reply me with some words, okay. That's the video. Thank you for watching. Bye.